tens of thousands of child pornography images. A Howard County gymnastics coach is behind bars after detectives raid his Baltimore County home. The 56-year-old coach is now facing federal charges. And WJZ's live, Rick Ritter has the court documents that break down the disturbing allegations. Rick?
Denise, according to a criminal complaint obtained by WJZ, the 56-year-old admitted to being involved with child pornography since 1990, and investigators fear that the kids he coached could potentially be victims. Stomach-turning allegations.
This is without a doubt the most disturbing, sick thing that I have ever seen.
56-year-old Paul Daniel Bollinger, a Howard County gymnastics coach, remains at the center of a disturbing child porn case.
We definitely need to keep an eye out for our children.
Just weeks ago, Bollinger was charged with having tens of thousands of child porn images and video by Baltimore County Police. On Friday, he was slapped with federal charges. A criminal complaint obtained by WJZ states detectives found 37,000 images and videos of child porn on one hard drive alone in Bollinger's home and found over 100 pages of handwritten stories about the coach having sex with young female children. U.S. Attorney Rod Rosenstein.
The things that raise concern in this case are the defendant's role in the community, his access to children, the stories that allegedly were found in his home, and the volume of child pornography.
Bollinger was a longtime instructor here at Top Flight Gymnastics in Columbia. Court documents show that he denies any inappropriate contact with children, but investigators aren't ruling out the possibility.
When we find a defendant who is in a business where they have the opportunity to be around children, that raises our suspicion.
Those who live next door to the 56-year-old are left stunned.
Spoken to him, he seemed like a nice guy.
While federal investigators urge parents whose kids had contact with Bollinger to speak with their children.
But parents need to ask because there certainly is a risk.
And I spoke with Top Flight Jim by phone tonight. They declined to comment. I also spoke with Bollinger's attorney, who says he's still being held at the Chesapeake Detention Center. A formal hearing is scheduled for Tuesday. Reporting live tonight, I'm Rick Ritter, WJZ Eyewitness News.
All right, thank you very much, Rick. Anyone with any information on this case is urged to call the FBI. The number is 410-265-8080.